Hi guys, today I got McDonald's. I was craving it so badly. I got a 10 piece of McNuggets, chicken nuggets, one large fry, and McChicken burger. And two dipping sauces. I'm gonna add ketchup on my I was just adding ketchup on my McChicken. So here I go, and this is Sprite, a large Sprite. Nugget, have some. I got sweet and sour sauce and barbecue sauce. The McChicken is tasty. I'm almost getting full. I think that's it for my mukbang. I'll just eat later because I'm really full right now. That's it for my mukbang. Bye bye. I'm putting this away in the fridge. Anyway, have a nice time. Bye. Hi there. Today for dessert, I'm gonna have an orange from McDonald's, orange passion fruit guava smoothie with 2 brownie cookies, and I'm gonna taste it and see how it goes. Looks really good, doesn't it? Really good. Mug cafe. Mug cafe. See what's in here, what goodies are in here. A brownie cookie with my smoothie. Yummy. Whoa. The orange passion fruit guava smoothie from McDonald's is so nice. and I think it has yogurt in it. Yummy. Cookie is so good. And I have another one for later. Sorry if I'm breathing loudly. My cardiovascular health isn't in tip-top shape. I need to go exercise more and go on the treadmill, go for walks, and what have you. But right now, I'm enjoying this cookie and smoothie. It tastes so good. I'm full of dessert, so now I'm gonna put it back in the fridge and enjoy this later. Thank you for watching. Bye.